Hello, so we are very happy to communicate the nominees for the 20th Pulitzer d'Or, which will take place in Chamonix from March 21st to 24th. So we're now mid-Feb, and the jury has been working for several weeks to decide on the nominations. As last year's, we have six teams of nominees, but first I would like, and it's some sad news, to pay a tribute to one of the nominated one of the alpinists from one of the nominated ascents, who was already nominated last year for an ascent with Colin Healey on Mount Foraker, and this year for a new route on Torre Eger. His name is Björn Eivind Ahtun, who left us in a ice climbing accident in Norway last week. And also another sad news, which is the death of Vitaly Gorelick, who was nominated 2 years ago for a first ascent on Pic Pabieda in Tien Shan. He died in a base camp of K2 of a chest infection during an attempt on the winter ascent of K2. Good news is that we have again a big activity in many parts of the world with lots of new routes, and the jury has had a quite a delicate time to pick six ascents, which are, it's not the best ascents, it's the ascents which the jury thinks are the most representative of the charter, of the Pulitzer d'Or charter. So this year we have two teams from Slovenia, one who's done a new route on K7 west, and another one who's climbed a Virgin Peak in Tien Shan, on the Chinese border of Tien Shan. And that peak is called Shuilian West, and it's a magnificent 2,500 meter route. We also have two American teams, one who did a capsule style ascent of Mount Meru in Garhwal, Himalaya. It's a big wall which has been climbed in a really nice capsule style, clean. And also another team in the Indian Karakoram, Indian side of the Karakoram, with the first ascent of one of the highest, probably the second highest virgin peak, which is called Sessakamri 2. And then, as mentioned, we have a nomination of a Norwegian team for the first ascent of a very beautiful ice route on Torre Eger, and also a Kazakh team who did a new route which had been long tried by many teams on Pic Pabieda. And we'll have again Denis Urupko with us, who was with us already 2 years ago.